calibration adjustment off the GSE 350. Basically, you press the zero and the select keys at the same time. Enter code, you press zero, print, units, tear. First zero is the zero adjustment. You just press tear. It's enter load. So you punch in the amount of weight you're going to use. Apply your weight. Press tear. It's good. It'll say good. Press tear. Store. Enter. Store. So you press tear to enter. Enter for end. And that's pretty much how you adjust the calibration of a GSE 350.